I will decide at sentencing how long the plea agreement, which as I said, I will honor. But on the tail end, I'll make that determination. How much is a young girl's life worth? Our Constitution does not allow for cruel and unusual punishment. If it did, I have to say, I might allow what he did to all of these beautiful souls, these young women in their childhood. I would allow someone, or many people, to do to him what he did to others. Our country does not have an eye for an eye, and Michigan doesn't have the death penalty. So I don't know how to answer how much is a young girl's life worth, but I have children of my own, and there's not enough gold in the planet that would satisfy that question. And I think all of you victims are gold. You're valuable. I'm so very sorry this happened. And Lindsay, I've heard your scream. I will make a tough decision. I hope you will like it.